हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई प्रभा शर्मा वेलकम यू टू द नेक्स्ट कंटेंट ऑफ द इशू ऑफ शेयर्स। टुडे आई विल टेल यू द कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ एट पार एज ए न्यूमेरिकल एंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ अंडर सब्सक्रिप्शन एंड द मेन इज द पर्पस एंड द एंट्रीज ऑफ रिलेटेड टू द इशू ऑफ शेयर्स एट प्रीमियम। नाउ द कॉन्सेप्ट दिस क्वेश्चन इज लिस्टेड विद द इलस्ट्रेशन ऑफ एट पार। Generally, before to start the question, you have to understand the method at par, at premium, or at discount if it is required. And the second is the situations, normal subscription, under subscriptions, and the over subscriptions. Over subscription, I have already discussed. Normal subscription is means the number of shares offered and subscribed by the publics are same. So, but now here I am referring to the one company issues 12,000 shares of 100 each, 30 on application, 40 on allotment, 20 on first call, and balance on final call. So what will be the balance? 30 plus 40 plus 20 equivalents to 90, and the 90, the balance remains out of the 100, 10. It means the 10 related to the final call. When the total is leading to the 100, so this question belongs to the at par. But the applications received 13,000 is referring offer 12 but received 13,000. So it means the 1,000 is oversubscribed. And how to adjust the oversubscribed? Conditions number 2 is totally rejected. Rejection of the 1,000. So we have to apply the fully rejected situations. Now the allotment money is duly received on the all the shares except them. Means the one person is not paying 100 shares on the calls. When it is the calls, means the first and final call. So it means two calls, the call in arrears is also there. So I am moving to the solutions now. The first entry you may see, we have to pass with the application money received 13,000 shares at the rate of 30 applications money. So when we are passing the entry bank account debit to share applications, means that with the application money received, multiply by application money you have to pass. And the same is 3,90,000 application money is debited in the case numbers, situations entry number 2. And now question is how to adjust the oversubscribed amount. 12,000 shares company offers, the whole sum will go with the 12,000. Oversubscribed amounts only adjusted. It will means not a share capitals will increase. So here the 12,000 multiplied by 30 will be transferred to share capital, and the 1,000 multiplied by 30 will go to the bank rejection. And now the money is rejected. So that means the number of shares are 12,000. The whole entries will be passed further with the amount of 12,000. So the next allotment due, the share capitals, share allotment to the share capitals, that means the 12,000 multiplied by the allotment money with the 40. 4,80,000 and received, because there is no call in arrears, the full amount is received. Bank account debit to share allotment with the 12,000 at the rate of 40. But the first call is due with the 12,000 multiplied by 20 per share, 2,20,000. But here is, first of all, the entry is the call in arrears is also the full amount is not receiving 2,40,000. Bank account debit, call in arrears, you have to list when the money is coming less. To the first call, you have to write down as with the full value 2,40,000. So it means money receiving is 20 is due, and the money of 1,000 multiply 100 shares multiply by 20 called as 2,000 is the call in arrears. By mistake has been written here 12,000, but it is actually 2,000. But the after the 2,000 deduct from the 2,40,000, the result of the bank is correct 2,38,000. So the call in arrears means first the due amount is to be listed in front of the calls. First call is 2,40,000, but 100 shares multiplied by the first call money 20 is multiplied shifted to the call in arrears, and the rest of the amount is to be received. So the against the 12,000 minus 100 means 11,900 are paying the money multiplied by 20. In the same is the pie number 6, second call is due now. Second and final you may say that 12,000 multiplied by 10 remaining amount. So it is due with the 10 now. and then the receiving is again the calling area is there. Bank account debit calling areas to the share first and second and final call. In front of the final call, the full value of the due you have to list. But now the calling areas is of the 100 multiplied by the final call money 10. It means 1000, and then the rest of the amount will be received, called as 1,19,000 after deducting. So this is the scheme to adjust the calling areas, and the method of prorata is discussed. Now, what is the meaning of the undersubscription? Undersubscription means when the applied shares are less than the shares offered by the company. It means the example is listed here. Company offered 2 lakh but received only 1 lakh acceptance. So it means the whole sum will go with the 1,90,000 in place of the 2 lakh. It means that in the situation of the undersubscription, only the under number of subscribed shares will be treated as accounting treatments. So now I am moving to the issue of shares at premium. This is also the one part. The premium is when the offered value is more than the face value is called as premium. The question is, if it is more received by the company, and what are the company purposes to utilize, where the company can utilize this premium amount. See, these are the situation and the purposes where the company can use it. Number one, to issue the fully bonus shares. And number two is for writing of the preliminary expenses. Number third is for writing of the capital expenses, commission paid, discount allowed on shares and debentures. So all are the capital losses. Number last is to payment for the premium on redemptions on shares or maybe on debentures. These are the purposes, or all these purposes are the capital's natures. So it means the capital losses are there, so company can use to minimize and to use the premium to minimize all these losses. So the first is, now the journal entry is related with the if premium is attached. Generally, you know the entries of the premium. Two aspects are there. When the application money received, first money will come, then transfer. But in the other cases, allotment first and final call, first money due and then received. So it means the situations are same. So when the premium is attached along with the application money, how will you pass the entry? The first is the bank account debit to share applications, means the money received on application including with the premium you have to attach here. Numbers two is the share applications account will be debited with the complete value, and the shares value will be, face value will be transferred to the share capital, and the premium value will be transferred to the security premium. Applications to the share capital and to the security premiums. But if it is attached with the allotment money, then it is to be attached along with the allotment due. The share allotment account debit to the share capital account and to security premium. In front of the share capital, face value will of the allotment will be listed, and the security premium means the additional value of premium will be listed, and the total money of share allotment debit with complete value, capital plus security premium. And then when the second entry is passed, bank account debit to share allotment is, means the item which you have already debited in the previous entry with the same value you have to the credited, and the amount will be received including with the premium. And the same is here, the allotment word is there. If it is the first and final call, you may change the word only, share first call or the receiving at the time of bank to share first or the final call. It means the share security premium at the time of allotment, first and final call having the same nature, or at the time of application having the slightly the different natures. Thank you.